When it comes to gold, most of us think about this glittery, beautiful, metallic gold that is being used for ornaments for thousands of years and can be seen in treasures and every kind of stuff that is fancy. But actually, gold has a variety of applications in many areas, from space industry to normal mobile phones in your hand. That's why we can create ore, we can make gold from waste, because most of the mobile phones that has been used till today contain at least little or few milligrams of gold in it, because gold is the best conductor of electricity, not the number one conductor, but still it is the best conductor of electricity. And not only that, gold is malleable and ductile. It can be made into thin sheets to very much thin. Even nano-sized wires can be created by using gold. So extremely micro thin layer of gold can be seen in most of the electronic parts, including your mobile phones, microchips and other kind of motherboards, circuits and stuff like that. And you know the fact that there are tons of electronic waste are being thrown away daily around the world. And if you look around, you can definitely see a pile of electronic waste, or you can just get it from anywhere else, even free of cost. There are several ways to separate this gold from this kind of wastes. So we are going to see one of that method in our next video in detail. So please stay tuned and see you later in the next one.